अर्चना घूम ले क्या, अर्चना प्लीज घूम ले ना, अर्चना
I wish him all the best because it's a platform for the youngsters. And Underarm, you won't be surprised that we may have been maybe in ages to come. I have underarm leagues also going on because that's a trend now. So this could set a trend and he could be the trendsetter. That's what I wish him.
Shan, what do you have to say on the initiative? And please tell us about the whole tournament. It's for a month long now, 3 months rather.
Yeah, so Bowler Series basically is a 3 month long tournament. And so cricket is obviously a religion in a country. And so underarm cricket, I think it's not given its due. So a lot of underarm cricket is played in people's buildings, in gullies, etc. So now as the turfs are coming in, we've had proper underarm cricket. So as you can see, it's a big turf and it's a proper 11-on-11 cricket going to be played. So we are looking to promote the youth of the city of Bandra. And because we all work hard during the day, so in the evening we want to just unwind with friends and family and come together and play the sport we all love. So it's an initiative we've taken so that friends and family come together, watch their own families and friends play. Everyone plays, fathers and sons play together in teams and in opposite teams as well, as dad is in an opposite team.
I'm in a separate team.
So we have many people. We've got brothers playing for different teams. So it's a great concept we've tried to initiate. And as dad said, we wish to be trendsetters because cricket in different formats have been accepted, and underarm cricket also has its own charm, which we are trying to portray, and I hope we are able to do that.
Jam, was it a challenge to put something? What was the reaction of people when you said that, because it's a large initiative, it's not a,
I did not expect such a good response initially, but we were looking to target 20 teams. It was a bit difficult in the start, but as soon as the word spread, it was a great response. And at the end of it, there were many teams that wanted to be on board but couldn't be on board because the slots were empty. We hopefully would have more slots next time because, a lot of like-minded people have bought teams, people on the same platform, and looking to make more friends and looking to just have a good time. So it was not that difficult also because everyone was very keen to be a part of such a league.
Would you just tell us the format? What is the format of the...
So basically there are 20 teams, 10 teams in one pool. Each team will be playing 9 games in the league. And then we'll be having the quarters, the semis and the finals. So it's a 2.5 month long tournament, about 12 to 13 weekends. So every team gets to play 9 matches and there are about 440 players involved in this tournament. So a lot of prizes for man of the match, man of the series, it's all out there. A lot of players are going to be having a lot of fun, a lot of prizes to be won as well. So it's like a fun fair with cricket being played very seriously.
Shan, the message you would like to give out as a youth icon and taking such a lovely, wonderful initiative?
I would just appreciate if everyone, the more the people watch this tournament, we are live on YouTube as well. And obviously you can just come down to St. Andrews and watch the game as well. So the more support we garner with people just watching us, so that in the seasons to come we have more of a fan base. And it's a very interesting game. There are high scoring games in the warm. We've had warm up matches which have been taking place in the same turf with the umpires and with the whole setup to give them an international feel, because I believe in international tournaments there are warm up games as well. So we've tried to emulate that, and we have a good opening ceremony with the trophy unveiling as well today. So we worked really hard, and I hope everyone enjoys it and the youth take part in it to continue remaining fit and to have a good platform to unwind themselves and play with like-minded people.
So what is the message you'd like to give out?
As I said, it would be a trendsetter, and we won't be surprised that we have underarm league playing nationally also.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're going to pay homage after the national anthem.
It's a big loss to the country.
And so we're going to have one moment of silence after the national anthem.
Sir, wait. थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू, कभी आते
Thank you very much.
Sir, one photo.
Eight.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Unveiling the trophy today and the inaugural of...
singing the national anthem.
And also singing the national. What do you have to say and what would you like to wish Rishan on this beautiful venture?
Yeah, I think Bowled Out series is absolutely amazing. I think there have been a lot of box cricket tournaments organized in Mumbai itself. But this one, I think, is the poshest, plushest and looking absolutely fabulous with all the, you know, having actual auctions for players and creating all the right hype about how 2020 is played. And I think coming from last night's India's series win with South Africa, sab aur bhi josh mein hai yahan. And of course, it's also very, very, I was up last night with watching cricket when I heard the sad news of the sad demise of Sridevi ji, which is very big shock. So I think we'll also do a silence in on her. And of course, I'm very, you know, being a Bandraite, and Baba has always been doing things for Bandra, and so he's always remembered me for any situation. So I'm always happy to be there.
Do we also see you playing or owning a team here? Since it's Bandra and it's your area.
Yeah.
He plays cricket, but that's what I asked him.
Yeah.
We'll definitely get him to play a few games.
What do you have to say?
We'll definitely have him play. We play in the same club, in Otters Club, so we'll definitely.
Ask him to play a game or so.
Yeah, he's terrific. They're on another level. Yeah, I can't play at that level. Zeeshan and
it's
so good.
Appreciate it all together. What do you have to say about something? Because it's you know, tailing different people from different walks of life. It's more lifestyle oriented. What is your take on this?
No, true. I think at the end of the day, you know, you have to enjoy every moment while we're there. I mean, you know, every now and then we get these reminders that everything is temporary. And we have to, you know, and... But while you're there to do something that, like you said, lifestyle oriented, it's healthy to go onto the outdoors. You know, most of us in offices or within our confines of our rooms, halls or party spaces. But here you come out in the outdoors, you play, you sweat it out. I think it's great for health. It's great to, you know, meet people. That's also something that's not happening anymore. People are generally just, you know, SMSing or checking Facebook updates. So to actually meet and play and sweat it out, and so I think it's great in so many levels. to have tournaments like that. And of course, a sense of competition, you know, boys will be boys, I'm sure they'll still play with, you know, all their vigor and play to win. And that's how it should play. If you're playing it, pure josh mein khelna chahiye, nahi to kya matlab hai.
I'm very thankful to Shan for being here and being a part of the Bowl Out series, and I can't wait for the event to start, and I'm very happy that he's here, who's going to start the event with the national anthem, so it's a great feeling.
तो उसमें बोल दिया था ना
अगर हम बात करें श्रीदेवी की सबसे पहला गाना जो आपके दिमाग में आता
है नहीं बहुत सारे गाने बहुत सारे उनकी खूबसूरत फिल्में ज़हन में आती कोई एक चांदनी शायद वो गाना तो आता ही है फिर बहुत सारे मिस्टर इंडिया और हाल ही में उनका जो लास्ट फिल्म मॉम में उन्होंने इतना कमाल का काम किया तो इट्स अ ग्रेट लॉस टू द इंडस्ट्री जस्ट व्हेन शी वाज
launching her own
launch here yeah, come back daughter also wo baat bhi hai so and too young
too young
to go so young so it's a very sad day for all of us in that sense but like you see life goes on and you know we have to celebrate every moment ye har kisi ke sath hone wala hai
yeah
sooner or later so we have to enjoy life while we are alive
as you walk into the relax
शेखर भाई इस तरह है ना
शान सर वेट वेट सर वेट 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 खुश भाई रेडी
हां रेडी सर
रेडी सर
सर एक थोड़ा नजदीक आ जाए एक ग्रुप पीछे कर दो या या या
खड़े हैं।
या। ओके।
उनके भाई भी
अरे बाप रे कहाँ चले गए
बालू जी डॉक्टर थैंक यू हाँ रेडी रेडी मैं रेडी हूँ थैंक यू
थैंक यू थैंक यू
Thank you. यो सर लुक हियर यो सर लुक हियर वेट 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 थैंक यू
पहले तो ऑल द बेस्ट एंड कॉन्ग्रेचुलेसन और ब्राइट फ्यूचर फॉर द मैच और जितने भी आजकल मैच हो रही है सबका ब्राइट एक हिस्सा है और आउटडोर पार्टनर है और लाइफ में अगर आदमी को स्ट्रेस है तो आदमी बॉलीवुड में जाता है या स्पोर्ट्स में जाता है तो क्रिकेट ऐसा जो है वर्ल्ड वाइड फेमस है फुटबॉल अभी थोड़ा सा हो रहा है कबड्डी हो रहा है कुश्ती हो रहा है बॉक्सिंग हो रहा है लेकिन क्रिकेट का एवरी वीक नए नए सीरीज़ हो रही है तो ये बहुत बड़ी सीरीज़ हो रही है और बाबा सिद्दीकी का लड़का और बड़े बड़े फिल्म स्टार्स इसमें जुड़े और 20 टीम्स की मैच हो रही है और ब्राइट इसका आउटडोर पार्टनर है इसलिए मैं योगेश लखानी उनको दिल से हार्दिक शुभकामना देता हूँ और उनका फ्यूचर्स ब्राइट होवे और फॉर एवर मेरे साथ में टाइप रहे ऐसा आशा करता हूँ थैंक यू
Global Advertiser for Innovative Outdoor Solutions.